The Supreme Court has rejected former President Trump's request to block the release of his tax returns to Congress. The unsigned order clears a way for the House Ways and Means Committee to obtain Trump's tax documents. Lawmakers initially asked for the former president's tax returns in 2019, but the Treasury Department at the time rejected their request. Trump then asked Supreme Court justices to intervene after lower courts ruled the committee has broad authority to obtain Americans' tax returns.